Aloha. Well, I've completed my homemade jig for my C8 Corvette high wing spoiler. As you can see, I used screwdrivers with the pins to hold it in place. And that way, I can spray the front and the back at the same time and make sure I get the edges. Anyway, that's how you make a jig. Aloha and stay safe.